this girl, I'm more compatible with her, but you know, she's not really experienced. And I remember you told me, you said promiscuity is only the way a woman relates to their own intimacy.
Just because a chick is freaky with you doesn't mean she's freaky with everybody. And women, a lot of times you have men who are super insecure, and a woman doesn't want to reveal even her curiosity in the bedroom because she wants to still be a viable entity.